it on my own. And because you are anointed man of God, and because he lives in you, the Bible said that the anointing that's in you, the Bible said that it goes from breast.
The song already that was sung, that I may leave here the way that I've come.
Because you already know when your comfort and your peace it is where. Why sweat it? You can't do anything about it anyway.
Yes.
So you might as well just say, it is well. And then you got to even gonna say to yourself, and if God decides not to do it, it's yet well.
Still well. Still well.
Because he gives us,
woo, Jesus,
what's good for us. There's some stuff that we want that God say, "My, I ain't got nothing to do with it." Because you want it so bad, you think it is God. But it's not of God. There's some stuff, because you beg and plead with God so much, that he just gives it to you. And then when you get it, you say, I'm going through so much in the Bible, so the blessing of the Lord maketh rich and addeth no sorrow with it.
All right.
So he makes you go through some stuff because you asked for it. That's why when you begin to ask God for something, say, God, if it's your will.
That's it right there.
God, if it's your will, God, make this way for me. And God, if you don't, I'm yet going to praise you.
That's it, sir.
God, if you don't, I'm yet going to lift you up. God, if you don't, I'll yet magnify you.
Hey.
God, if you don't, I'll yet give you glory.
All
so
right,
you got to begin to talk to the enemy.
Ooh. If you don't, I'm still going
to
praise him. Stand.
You got to talk to your situation.
Yeah.
Talk to your problem. So then I thought, as I close, we already heard Sister Clarkson talked about the being the devotion queen. Yes, we get a devotion from her every day.
Yes, we do.
But the one devotion that stands out was the woman that needed some groceries.
Help me out.
That she needed some groceries, and she needed these groceries, and this guy decided that he was going to be funny.
Yeah.
And he decided that he was going to go ahead and buy her the groceries and have it delivered.
Yeah.
And he wanted a memo put on it. And he said, I want you to send it to her, and I'm signing it the devil. Uh-huh. And say, I want you to deliver it to her.
Yeah. And, so, say, who is the
and if she asks you, where did I get it from? Who sent it to me? Please tell them that the devil sent it to you.
Yeah.
Well, when the deliverer, the courier, brought the food,
yes,
he gave it to the woman. She was so grateful for the food that she began to put it away.
Yes.
Because she already knew that it was already well.
Yes, she did.
But the guy that brought the food, he looked at it and he said, aren't you going to ask who it came from? The woman looked at him and said, I don't have to ask you. Because at the name of Jesus, even the enemy, even the devil, got to be subject to God. See, even your enemy,
come on,
is going to bless you.
Yes, sir.
They don't like you, but they're going to bless you.
Yes,
because they have no control of it.
Yes.
They may give it to you grudgingly and angry, but because of God being who he is.
Come on now. God's plan. Come on now.
Sometimes we're looking for our blessings to come from one place, but God says it's going to come another way.
Yeah.
All right now.
And begin to say that it is well.
It is well.
That's why one person, anyway, you bless me, Lord, I'll be satisfied.
Ooh.
See, sometimes you can't always ask God, God, where did this blessing come from? So, God, I thank you.
Right there. Just be
thankful. So, where did this $25, who sent me this? Lord, I thank you.
Thank you, Lord. That's it.
You asked God to give you some money, and now you're trying to figure out where it came.
That's
stop
it.
Worrying yourself and say, God, I thank you.
That's it.
The woman didn't wait to ask where it came from. She started putting the gross away happy. Recognize it is well.
Yes.
It is well.
Yes.
It's well in my soul.
Yes.
Oh, no matter what you're going through,
yes,
begin to speak and prophesy over your own life.
All right.
Prophesy to yourself and say it is well.
It is well.
It is well.
Mm.